Hi, I'm John Terawe. I'm one of the counselors around. I run a small lodge and I take care of Ibare. And then we have a community radio, the first one in Malaysia. And then I also do something as I'm a research fellow at UNIMAS, and I do a few things, consulting job with UNDP, IFAD, you know, and NGOs.
I'm Janet Ulun from Bara Asal, married to Grawat Nulun. We live in Bara Asal from 2001. We have four children, two girls and two boys. And three of our children got married. And then we have four grandchildren, two boys and two girls as well.
Hello. I'm Grawat Nulun. I have to say Grawat Nulun because Grawat is quite a popular name. A lot of people are called Grawat in Barrio. My wife is Janet Ulun. I have an older brother. I used to have an older sister. And I have a younger brother. But my older sister, she died in 2000. My older brother, he is our current paramount chief with a job title of Pemanca. His name is Philip Lakai Tuan. And my younger brother, Jerry Rum, he lives in Miri because he's still working. Has not retired yet. And back here in Barrio, I spend my time in the paddy fields when it's planting season. And other than that, at the moment, I have been contacted by a friend by the name of James Ritchie to help co-author a book on the Kelabits. So I'm at the moment doing research and interviews of my own people for materials for us to compile this book. That is what I'm doing now. Thank you.